Noble blood doesn't prey on travelers like you. You don't look like a Yagwai from these parts. Have you come to earn the Black Wind King's favor? Hear me. That bear is but a hollow shell. He can grant you nothing. Don't waste your time on him. He lies about cheating death. And even the treasures, his followers are, all of them, deceived. Blackwind Gwai is a sly one. He preaches virtue with a heart full of greed. I wouldn't entrust him with my plea. I don't know why you are here, but you should be vigilant. Now, I'm pressed for time. Fare thee well, then. I don't know why you are here, but you should be vigilant. Now, I'm pressed for time. Thank you.
Good sirs, I just want a word with your king. What brought you here? Go.
Fate binds us, sir. From the Black Wind Mountain to here, we meet again. Those rats. They tied me up on sight for no reason. Joking, they prepare me for their king's table. This place crawls with Yaogwais eager for a bite. But don't worry. They bite into me, they'll bite more than they can chew. This place is a jumble of rats and cats, all at each other's throats. And the Yellow Wind Sage keeps silent. How odd. Who would swear fealty to such a king? Let's make haste and go. Never linger in a peril such as this. Just leave. These rats are no match for me. I can make my own way out. You are a skinny one, but these rats aren't picky eaters. Flee. The quicker the better. I won't die here with my task undone. There are too many eyes around here. We'll meet again if fate wills it.
Thank you. Yeah.
The lad from the village. 'Tis Carter, I tell you. His old man murdered neighbors, all to cure the sickly boy. Surely them villagers would come at the lad for revenge. But they've all gone, wandering ghosts who won't come. Why you be staring at me, eh? Why would I help him? I was scared too. Aren't you expecting too much from an old man? Finest goods in town won't let you down. Got yourself a right fine bargain. Yeah. Make sure you fetch more wool next time.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. From yin and yang, five elements emerge. Each nature inherits its unique creation. Each form embodies a universe. Mine eyes doth see the Tao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without. Thou shalt have filled. From yin and yang, five elements to craft pills. uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and that unique creation. Seek from within to ascend. Sky and earth. From yin and yang to ascend. Seek from within.
Two drops, honey brew. Try it as you will. Joy is what counts. Enriches the brew, and the two both cloud our mind. Thank you. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! It's delightful!
faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still. Thy gifts are thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper of the new west, welcome the destined one. Now fly! On the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
delightful. It still recalls your scent. When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Thank you. You have chosen your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
One does not simply leave the cage that Yellowbrow toiled through. to build.
And for those who tried, some went mad. And the rest, dead. Welcome to the Buddha's realm. Here is where one's mind ebbs away with the tides of chance. That includes yours too. Why bother fighting it? Just abandon your senses and wait for your end. Like me. Go back now. Don't close your ears to my words. Can't be advised. You are just like him. Thank you.
die!
Die! Come on!